Your asparagus with yarmulke sauce. The last of my fresh asparagus, I might add. Not that I'll need to stock it anymore. Somehow I get the feeling there won't be much demand for human food once the Jem'Hadar have finished with this place.
Aren't you being a little pessimistic?
Am I? The Jem'Hadar don't eat, don't drink, and they don't have sex. And if that wasn't bad enough, the founders don't eat and don't drink, and they don't have sex either. Which, between you and me, makes my financial future less than promising.
It might not be so bad. For all we know, the Vorta could be gluttonous, alcoholic sex maniacs.
I never thought of that. I wonder what their favorite food is.